in this video, we're going to show you three different uses for a jigsaw.